Viewers, today I am starting video number 5 on error correction. Today I will start from number 81. He deals with rice. This sentence is wrong because deals with means behave, behavior. But here rice is the business matter. Correct answer is he deals in rice. Deals in means business. Deals in business. He is in business of rice. He picked up a quarrel with me. Here it is wrong because pick up is used to raise an object. You hold any object and take it up. That means pick up. But here quarrel means the sense is giving starting. So only pick is necessary. He picked a quarrel with me. If you use pick up, then that means you are taking up any object, anything. He does not believe God. It is wrong. He does not believe in God. In is necessary. In God means the concept of God. You keep your belief in the concept of God. That is the real sense. Open page 50. It is wrong English. You should say open at page 50. I left my purse to him. It is wrong. The correct one is I left my purse with him. Devote your time to your studies. It is wrong English. Devote to is used for other matter or affair or other person that you believe in. But here you are not, it is not the matter of believing. It is the matter of concentration. This is why devote in your study. Devote in means concentrate in your study. So correct answer would be devote your time in your study. I sat under the feet of a great teacher. You cannot sit under the feet, but you can sit beside the feet. So correct English would be I sat at the feet, means near the feet of a great teacher. Here near in the sense you are devoted, you are careful to listen to your teacher. This is why at is necessary. I regret at my being late. It is wrong English. The correct would be I regret my being late. He is capable for this job. It is wrong English because after capable, appropriate preposition of is necessary. So correct English would be he is capable of this job. He resembles with his father. No, it is wrong English. The correct one would be he resembles his father. With is not necessary. We arrived the station in time. It is wrong English because station is a little place. Small place. So at is necessary. Correct English would be he arrived at the station in time. Next, he was invited at the dinner. Dinner is not a place. So you should not use at. Dinner is an arrangement of foods. It is an occasion or party type. So to is necessary. Correct English would be he was invited to the dinner. I insist you to do this. It is wrong English. After insist, appropriate preposition on is necessary. Correct English would be I insist on your doing this. Insist on means keeping doing something, happening, going on, running, action. This is why doing is necessary. I insist on your doing this. Next, I persist to do this. It is wrong English. After persist, appropriate preposition in is necessary. I persist in doing this. It is also doing something or running something, happening something. This is why doing is necessary. Notice here, insist on, but persist in. Insist on is correct, persist in is correct. Next, Mr. Roy is in the managing committee. That means he is a member of the committee, only a member. But for job, Mr. Roy is on the management committee. Here in, here on. What are the difference? In means you are just a member. But when you are using on, that means you are taking some action. You are doing something.